So that's actually the subclavian artery. So you can see that from the arch you've got the brachiocephalic artery that gives out the subclavian artery. Before that, there's an important branch, the common carotid. The artery coming down here is the internal mammary. And we've got the thyrocervical trunk, which gives off the inferior thyroid artery. Vertebral artery, left common carotid, and these are the arteries to the left side. So once again, arch, brachiocephalic, and right subclavian.